The Night Crows continue to advance. Conversation elsewhere. Avilius is a beautiful place. The Nightcrows haven't been able to gain a strong foothold in Avilius yet. That's why we are making every effort to secure a proper nest. Besides gliders, we've had success in other areas as well. Forging, refining, alchemy, everything. Recently, I've started wondering. Every effort you make contributes to our progress, of course. You're a valuable asset to the Nightcrows. I do not put my faith in others so easily. You should be proud. Let me tell you whose request you must fulfill for your next mission. I'm sure you'll find his name familiar. It's Brat. To be honest, I feel quite conflicted about this matter. Getting too involved with a person of such high authority is never a good idea. But for now, the Nightcrows have nothing to lose from accepting this request. In fact, I'm rather looking forward to the kind of secret information we might be able to gather. Let us return to the village now. Gaspar is waiting for you at the village. It seems the new king has just arrived in Avilius. Excellent timing. Impressive, isn't it?
The new king is in the square. It'll be easy to find him since he'll be surrounded by his knights.
Halt, you ruffian!
They demanded your identification? All right. I'll send word to the captain of the guards.
You must be from the night...
did our new are you here for the glide?
It looks like you've managed to obtain your glider.
Don't forget to equip...
to know.